And Aurora Mayor Mike Coffman is isolating after a positive coronavirus test. He says he had a cough and cold-like symptoms on Thursday, so he went home. Coffman says he no longer has symptoms. Aurora is part of both Adams and Arapahoe counties, which have been seeing among the highest infection rates in recent weeks.